After the blast, acrobatic workmen, known in construction camp parlance as high scalers, swarmed over the fragments of rock, shattered and loosened by the upheaval of the explosion. Only in this manner could the walls be successfully cleared of debris. Swinging in bosun's chairs from the canyon's rim, these daredevils were protected in their hazardous work by hard helmets, safety ropes, and other safety appliances.